I'm chasing.
Okay. Let me see if I can keep the other ones off you. Okay, that looks good. Around the bend here. Oops. Too close.
I think this is the same level that Gertrude started that.
I believe you're right. Yep, so you're just straight on ahead. Scorpions are on the way. What are scorpions doing on a mountain? Ooh, there's a T-Rex right here. Wow, it's five. Level five female.
Oops.
Oh, you missed the door. Did it go in anyway?
No. A little bit. Oh.
Sorry.
Yeah, don't get its attention. All right, you got the door.
Yep. Door's closed.
All right. Yeah, we can take our time.
Yep.
Is the Rex dead?
No. Well, do you want me to, like, try to tame it? It's level 5.
Oh, female?
Yeah.
Oh, I guess, yeah, no reason why not to.
I don't have anything to shoot it with.
Oh, well, I do.
Once you get the... Just get the bird down first.
Alright. Did you say birds have headshots or not?
I don't know. Be careful, because they sometimes... I don't know if you watched the video, but I got knocked off the cliff and died.
I saw that. I believe you got pwned.
I did. Oh wait, there's another T-Rex in the next gully over there too. Oh no, those are allosaurs. Okay, let's take a look and see what we got here.
Oh, and we're down. Kibble's in.
Level 15. Yeah, these allosaurs aren't anything good.
Alright, let's get the chart out, see what this is going to take. Hour and 15 and 20 kibble, we'll get a 199. And it shouldn't take any narco.
Okay, if you want to ding this Rex, I'll get these. I can kill the Allosaurus right next and get a bunch of prime for them.
Alright, so...
Level 5 female.
Alright. Wonder if I put Sky Princess up here on passive.
He's kind of in a little ravine, so I think you can pretty much just...
Yeah, that's... I kind of... Yeah.
Where is he? Watch out.
Run. Have any kibble for the Rex?
That's okay, I got it. No. Oh my god. Get out of here. I want to kill these guys all at once. I wouldn't waste it on a level 5 anyway. Just
no. I guess, yeah, no.
Keep feeding it prime meat. Plenty of this area, there's plenty of stuff around here.
Where's the Argent saddle? You got that on you?
It's possibly on Gertrude. How close are you to being dead?
How's your progress going?
I'm down almost to the beach. One T-Rex on my tail. Okay, now one second. Gertrude, attack him. Gertrude.
Alright, here we go.
Can't turn around this stupid game. Oh, this is not gonna be it.
Like under stripes.
Oh my god. There we go. Gertrude got it, yeah. Let me see. Parry.
There's no parry. I just did the fast travel thing.
Oh, you fast traveled over here?
Okay. Yeah, I'm probably butt naked.
Whoops. What are you doing? What are you doing, you stupid T-Rex?
Strap him down.
Yeah, I'll take these guys back and then I'll bring Gertrude and meet you over there.
Say that again?
I said I'll take this guy back to base and then bring Gertrude and meet you back with the where the Argent is.
Alright, well, let me fast travel back then, if that'll let me. Yeah, I'm back. What you gotta watch out for when you fast travel is your gear's got a 30-minute timer before it poofs.
Oh, yeah. Level 9, we ended up with a level 9. Well, it's level 9.
Alright, gonna AFK for a minute. Everything looks ship-shape here.